Nomad, I have something for you. I sent a package. I'm patching you coordinates now. When you get there, call me. I'll explain everything then.
Bowman, we found your package. I have the access card.
UNIDAD has custody of a high-level Skeltech engineer. As you can imagine, he knows some sensitive U.S. industrial secrets that we'd like to stay secret. UNIDAD currently is holding him at an underground research facility, and that card should open the security door. Check your map for the facility's location. I need you and your team to find him and extract him. Think you can handle that?
Simple extract? Consider it done.
Don't be so sure this one's gonna be simple. Call me when you have the engineer. Bowman out.
Looks like a Skeltech engineer wandered a little too far from home and now UNIDAD has him. We're gonna get him before he spills any high-tech secrets.
Skeltech? As in the tech company started by Jay Skell?
Who's that?
Only one of the smartest and richest people on the planet.
Skeltech probably designed half the gadgets we use. Well, if he's so smart and rich, why does he need us to clean up his mess? Shit, just be glad he hasn't replaced us with robots yet.
Check it out. Weapons case. Nice. This must be the way in.
What the hell is this shit? It's massive. You see any guards?
No. And that worries me. Keep your head on a swivel.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Civilians inside, so watch your fire. Someone's already hit this place. Keep your head on a swivel. Looks like we caught a break. The scientists are still alive. They've just been knocked down. Only the UNIDAD soldiers have been killed.
So our guy should still be alive.
Jeez, how are we supposed to find him in all this mess?
We search, dumbass. Shit. High caliber rounds. Yeah, these guys want to hurt somebody's feelings.
Sounds like company.
Stay quiet. Walker, the hell are you doing here? Bowman didn't say to expect you.
is that? Tough little handler of ours got no idea I'm here.
What, you sightseeing?
Hunting trip.
What's the game?
High level, skilled tech engineer. Daniel Rodriguez Arellano. See, Danny here, he's got access to company technology that the government does not want shared. But he's been spending a lot of time in Bolivia.
Probably not out here soaking up the culture, huh?
He's been selling secrets to UNIDAD. So he and I, we're about to have a little chat.
Our mission from Bowman was to rescue him from UNIDAD.
Look, I could blow sunshine up your ass all day, but I'll spare you. Bowman, she's my real target. They know exactly what he's been doing, but she's been protecting the little shit.
What's he do for them?
Informant inside UNIDAD.
These must be some pretty serious secrets for you to go off script.
Must be.
Fuck. They're here.
Get them up.
Okay.
Kayate, you want to live through this? You follow me and do as I say.
You two done making out?
Walker left some fun for us. Time to earn our pay.
Puta madre! Who are these guys?
If you want to live long enough to find out, keep your head down.
Who are they?
Engage him!
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
rattled somebody's cage.
Get together like this more often.
Right. Next time I'll bring a high caliber rifle.
And I'll bring more grenades.
I can't take this.
Frag out. La mierda, culeros.
Taking a shot.
Frag out. Get some. Shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
We got company. Stay sharp. Damn, that sure got his attention. Heads up, hostiles in the area.
Shit! They've got us blocked off.
Take that engineer and get him out of here. Just remember what we talked about. Be careful who you trust.
And where are you going?
I'll hold him off. Consider it worth the war.
You sure? There's more than a few of them, and I don't like being in debt. Open fire.
Are they?
Skills not in my resume.
Finish the damn mission. Detain him to the exfil. I'll be in touch. Shit! Open fire!
Okay, we're still good. That was messy as shit.
I'll drive.
Set. Let's go.
Where would you like it delivered?
Good work. I hope it wasn't too much trouble.
Wait. Bowman? Karen Bowman?
You know this guy?
Just get him to the safe house. I'll patch the coordinates through to you.
Hi, how's it going? Gracias. Guess who has the details on a supply helicopter just aching to be stolen? Where it ends, amigo. Take care and stay out of trouble. Bowman, this is Nomad. The package has been delivered.
Excellent. Leave him at the safe house. I'll take care of it from here.
Shall we return to our regularly scheduled program of liberating the people of Bolivia from the tyranny of the Santa Blanca Cartel?
I'm ready to sling some more lead.
Not yet. And I got a funny feeling about Bowman and this engineer. Let's get moving.
Drone is airborne.
Arena, I'm safe. I was rescued. Look, it doesn't matter. Someone is going to take me to the airport soon and get me out of here. Tell the Niños Papa is fine. We'll be in Ottawa soon.
Are you sure about this? An island in the middle of nowhere? After all this, are you sure you want to live on an island owned by your boss?
Claro que sí, Karen. Jay Skell and Skelltech have thought of everything. It's going to be perfecto. You'll see. I have to go. I'll call you as soon as I can. Te amo, mi amor.
We gonna listen in or what?
Nomad, deploy your drone.
I'm on it.
Since when does Jay Skell own Aroa?
Don't you ever read the news?
Hold up. He's making another call.
It's me. I'm at the safe house.
We need to meet now.
I know a place, a farm. I'll send you the coordinates.
Get there fast, and make sure no one follows you.
Who's talking to Bowman?
What does the CIA want with Skelltech in Bolivia?
I'm not sure, but it's worth checking out.
This shit sounds above our pay grade, Nomad.
I know. The Walker's got me thinking we can't let it go. The Walker, this is Nomad. We overheard a conversation between Bowman and the engineer. They're meeting up in person at a farmhouse, alone, without security.
I warned you not to trust her.
I'm not burning bridges yet. I want to see what this meeting's all about.
Before you go, I want to show you something. Send you the coordinates to an airfield where we can link up.